Let's make a low-carb breakfast stuffed bell pepper. It's my favorite way to stuff my pepper right now. You're going to grab any pepper. You're going to cut off the top and get rid of those insides. And then we're going to crack 2 eggs, onions, some pepper, some cheese. Give it a good mix. And then I'm coating the inside of my bell pepper with some veggie cream cheese. Then we're going to add a bowl. And you're going to add in a little bit of water. Steam this for 2.5 minutes. Top with everything but the bagel seasoning. And voila.